there is something inherently wrong with society. Is this the world you imagined as a child? Are we on the right path? Don't you think there is more to life than just this? What if we were being suppressed, our consciousness stifled, our biology modified? What if our perception and reality itself was no more than an embedded illusion? And what if this could be unlearned? What if unlearning it would mean the difference between life and death? What if we were running out of time to do something? What if it would only take one generation to completely transform and heal this world? And what if we were that generation that finally said no? Those who take this film seriously will benefit. Those who don't are likely to die. An evil greater than anything our species has ever faced is operating within the shadows right now, steering us to our doom. And the reality is, this evil is completely powerless. Its power is in our faith and acquiescence alone. We must lose this faith and direct it elsewhere. Coming soon! This is a film that will strip you down to your core. Something is very wrong with the world. Mark my words, I will prove it to you. I know you can feel it. It is all around us, all pervasive. Are you in control of your life? The answer is no, you are not. But I want you to be. Until we share this film, it is likely we will remain oblivious slaves in captivity, in debt, controllable, dehumanized, expendable. We do not want this. We believe all the information necessary to completely reshape this world is in this movie. This system seems unbeatable. It is designed to appear this way. I see the creepiest surveillance control grid being constructed all around us with no sign of stopping. No one is paying attention because everyone is kept busy or distracted. People deny they are under attack, and they continue to perceive reality in a completely inorganic way. I've got the solution, and you are vital. That is the situation. The system we live under is just a human construct, which humans can just as easily deconstruct in place of a better idea. And the time has come. This idea's time has come. In fact, it is long overdue. An idea can spread without limitation once it is widely understood and visualized in the mind. Together we are strong. Together we can create heaven on earth. And why can we? Because we must. We have no other choice. This film can unite humanity. We must mobilize our species peacefully and rehumanize with health. We will reveal concepts and ideas hidden from the mainstream, which could revolutionize the way we live. This film will attempt to orchestrate humanity's exodus from slavery and our peaceful resistance to the tyrannical rulings of eugenicists. And with your help, we will reclaim our inalienable rights to life and liberty and usher in a new era of truly free, self-sufficient, sustainable humanity. The success of this film is reliant solely upon you. Human energy directed is a force to be reckoned with. The future is and always has been in our hands. You are powerful. This film should empower you. It is the red pill, the weapon, the opportunity. This is it. Let us change this world together, because the truth is, we literally can. Trust me, this is not a joke. Humanity, I need you, and you need this documentary to spread the word. This is 2012 after all. Let us make it a year to remember. Do you want to see our species ascend and evolve? Then please, participate. I've been through hell and back to bring this to you. All I'm asking is 2 hours of your time. We're going to need your undivided attention and cooperation to make this a success. It is time we recognize why we are here. Why have we manifested? This film may be the most important thing you will ever see, and it is for free. It is just too important to charge you for it. We provide the blueprint for how to establish and maintain world peace once and for all. We can heal this earth and provide for all, and not at the expense of any. The answer is in an empowered perspective. The answer is, you are the answer. And you need only click share to make a contribution. It is such a simple concept. Can we do this? The secret to your success. The key to your liberation. Coming soon. The virus of freedom. It cannot be contained once it has been unleashed. You must unleash it.